British government should apologize for the Palestinians instead of celebrating the Balfour Declaration this year, for what this declaration caused, and not only for on the Palestinians, but in all of the Middle East.
A politician in England made a declaration supporting the creation of the State of Israel. However, he wasn't very considerate about the people who already lived here.